couple of things that you've got to forget.
Like
punches a gut feeling, but that's foolish. You're close. No, it's basically, it teaches you how to create a rapport with a person, and again, like, use your hunches and gut feelings. So it's like you have a food review, say stop somewhere.
Stop.
Look at the first word and remember it. Got it? Keep that word in mind, say stop somewhere.
Stop.
First word and remember it. Got it? I want both of you to think of the first letter of the word and hold my wrist. Think of the first letter. Think of the first letter. Look at me. C over here, but I'm also getting a C over here. Is that correct? Right. Hopefully you guys are doing the same word. Think of the second letter of the word. C-H-I-N-N. Chimney. C-U-R, like curious, curious. Can I try one more thing?
Yeah,
come up to the right seat. Just the right seat. Make it this. I'm going to give you a feather to hold. In a moment, you're going to close your eyes. When you do, I'm going to take the feather from Sophia and I'm going to pass you up and down the arm. With your eyes closed, I want you to remember how many times like that, how many times that you wear like that. Don't say anything, don't open your eyes until I ask you. Okay? You're going to be the witness to this. I want you to watch your hair. Close your eyes. Watch. Open your eyes. If you have in touch with the feather, how many times?
I think twice here.
Twice here? Where? Show me exactly where. Very simple to tell.
You messed me.
I never touched you. I touched you twice.
How did you do that?